All right, it's Flux with SoundsAndGear.com, and we're here with Yuri from Teenage Engineering, and he's going to show us a little bit about what's new in the new OP-1 update.
Okay, like we listened to update like a new operation system, and the major update we put like one sequencer feature and one like drum machine synthesis. So this is an analog synthesizer style, like kind of digital, like a drum synthesizer. It's really like crispy and really nice digital like synthesizer we have, and you can change pitch and also oscillation and length. So you can make so many different sounds and quite really fat sound. It can make really really fat sound as well. And then so another feature is called a sequencer called finger. This is a really really interesting feature in here. Like you can assign like one sequence pattern in each key, like old Roland like drum machine. And for example, this is one pattern and this is second pattern. So like, this is really interesting feature inside. Like, it's a mode called join. Like you can combine two different sequence pattern into one. So this is one sequence pattern and the second one. You can like merge into like one sequence. Of course you can do some filling feature and also you can do replace feature as well. And also like you can use as a synthesizer mode as well, like
so you can have it like arpeggiate.
It's not really arpeggiate, like pretty much pattern sequence switcher.
Oh, okay.
And you can like program like this. Hang on. So you can like delete like this, and you can make like a new sequence pattern. So this is one, and second one. And you can change length as well. So this is one pattern, the second pattern, so you can merge into one. And you can change like kind of groove as well.
So are you stacking? Basically you can use that to stack different patterns together,
yeah,
on the fly.
Exactly.
Okay, very nice.
And of course you can link with like kind of MIDI clock and everything.
Yeah.
So you can like doing live with this. And also like this is a bit secret, but I can tell you today is we have got a really cool feature called like helicopter game inside.
What's that called again?
It's helicopter game.
Wow.
You can play game like in a, this is a complete secret function, but you can find out how to do it. And, yeah, so this is one function. So like, it's better to move on to like our new product called OP Lab. So
yes,
like,
very much.